you to all of you for coming out and participating in creating awareness about the importance of making sure that Jersey City Liberty State Park stays as pristine and precious and special as it is today without any sort of development happening in it. And yeah, that's right.
And I'm gonna tell you, it's really good to see all of you here, because no matter how much advocacy we try to do in Trenton to push back anybody coming to change this park, the more people who are involved, the more people who are seen using the park, the more you are dedicated and you write your letters, you make your phone calls, and you come down and use this park, the easier it gets. The goal is together, we can make this park what we want it to be.
That the people have put democracy into action and fought for a free park, and now we must fight tooth and nail again. And as the senator and the mayor said, we will need everyone's help with the public hearings, public comment period, petitions, phone calls, emails. We will need citizen action to protect this park. So your involvement matters. A massive movement is needed, and we'll need the leadership of Mayor Fulop and Senator Cunningham and all the legislators who have any heart or any soul down in Trenton to understand that this is sacred open space, not only for the urban people, but for all of America.